Greetings and salutations, everyone. This is Helios Gamer. Welcome back to the Precursor Legacy of Jak and Daxter. Last episode, I rode the Flood Flood, blew up some rocks, and apparently loosened up a blimp. The cutscene didn't record, unfortunately, for this. Apparently, this hillbilly dude lost his pet hip hog, Farley or Harley, and he put out Harley or Farley's favorite treat, but swamp rats are trying to eat it. So he's like, can you help me out? And I'm like, okay. I don't know how to respond to that. So he asked me, do I want to play? I guess so, because I'm pretty sure.
Those rats will be back any time. Shoot all them rats. Keep them from eating at least one of them snacks.
Pretty sure there's a power cell in it for me. Let's go ahead and eradicate these rats. I'm getting them. I think so. Like mashing my square button right now. Wave one down. There's more. Gotta get them right. Get them right. I'm speaking with the text draw on it. Oh my god, here we go. Here we go. I'm gonna get you right. Let's go. He's rubbing off on me. Oh, I think I got 2-1 with one shot. Okay, cool. Getting ready. Ha! Too close. Can't be coming anywhere near my snack. Next. Alright, come on, let's go. You can't. You just can't do it. You can't beat the Helios. You just can't. It's like, oh my goodness, you can't. You know, you just can't. No, you're not getting anywhere near them snakes. Not getting anywhere near them snakes. Not getting anywhere near them snakes. Near them snakes. No! Are you serious? Yes, I want to play again. I got gypped. I missed. Oh my goodness. Let's go. Let's try this again. Getting them red. Yeah, full disclosure, if that didn't miss, that actually would have been the very first time I got that done on the first try. I've never actually done this in one try before. Alright, let's get back in the character and get them rats. My square button is like almost dead. And I am just like full on ready. I get carpal tunnel from this. Oh my goodness gracious. Get them rats. Can't get snacking. These are my snacking. Yours can't get you snacking. Won't let you. Can't have me snacking. Whoa, that's a personal record. Two tries, personal best. That's the dance! And there's his hip hop, Farley! It's so cute! Back to business as usual. Alright, come on. Let's go. Up here. Come on. Jak, do as you're told. Take all of this out. Now I need more. And take that. Thank you. Okay. Ooh. It helps nicely. Thank you. I'll take all that. And now I just got to get over here. need more. And another random pier. Ow! Koopa! Devin! Dax the Dance! Dax the Robot! Yeah. Alright, let's go. I want those power cells. Precursor orbs, wow. Alright, so actually speaking power cells, we have 48 now. Let's go ahead and grab all this. Save. And get that. Precursor orbs. Nice. And here I go. Take that. Take that. And get Zuiko. Ow! Come on, really? And some yellow Eco right over here. But first, some green Eco. And light it up. Power cell! Nice. Yes. There goes the Lurker Balloon.
Good work, Jack. Your uncle would be proud. That was a giant arm from a precursor robot. I've never seen one in such good condition. I can't imagine what the Lurkers wanted with it, but we sure didn't want them to get it. If you keep this success up, nah, you'll still fall short of hero. But keep trying. It's endearing.
Are you serious? Wow, he's just rude. Let's go. This. And Jack the Dance! He does the robot. 49. Alright, nice. Oh, Jack down. Jack down. But luckily, it brought me where I needed to be anyway. So, it's just... Ow! Dying. I'm getting injured. And where am I now? I'm right back at the start. Okay. What did I get? All but one. Wow, all but one. I keep pressing buttons, I don't know why. All but one. What one is it? Oh, it must be the ambush one. Do I want to get that? No, I don't want to get that. Okay, so, where am I going? I'm going in a circle? I'm going in a circle. Alright, so, I think I only have one other area left in this. In this area. I have one more, level in this area. And that is the precursor of that thing that looks like the Legion of Doom. Meanwhile, in the Legion of Doom, Jack and Daxter try to approach it. It made absolutely no sense. It's like two different things. But that's basically what it looks like, and that's where I need to go. And I see a scout fly. Let's go get it. Okay, and 90 orbs for power cell.
To help me win my way back out of this battle. Here's the power cell I promised.
Ew, it's dirty. Dax the Dance! 50, we're halfway there! 50, we're halfway there! Yeah, yeah. Super cool. And I just pressed the wrong button. Wrong button. Come on, buttons. 109. Precursor orbs. And this makes 7 scout flies, so... Power cell! Dax the Dance! Electric guitar! Lad! 51! And now see some precursor orb. The 111, 112. Lost Precursed City, 113, 114, 115. And there appears to be more over there! Go get it! There's more! Let's go get it! 17, 18, 19! Yay! Precursor orbs, money, 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 money. We swim in, and we're coming up for air because we can't breathe. So this is the Lost Precursor City. How much of a city? I mean, like, this literally is not much of a city. I mean, it's a room. How is one city a room? I'm going down. Whee! Fall down. I guess this would qualify as a city. An elevator. Look at the fish! Look at the fish! Okay, can I go that way? I can't go that way. I guess I go... Where do I go? There's only one way to go! Oh, it opened! Open the door! I demand access! Ow! Electric water! Are you serious? Electric water! And I'll just do some parkour. Does that count as parkour? I think so. Okay, and here... Ah! And I'm dead already. Jack down! Jack down! Open the door! Really?! Why does it keep doing that? I swear to God, if I die again, I'm just gonna be like super close. Really? Am I just like that clumsy today? What's wrong with me? Come back. Come back. Ooh, that was close. Take that. And I'll take all those. And I'll jump on the platform. Okay. And so, and I'm gonna go ahead and spin around so I can watch this. And boom! Get those. And can I make that? I made it! Or... Oh, Jack down! Jack down! And there's a scout fly! Oh my... Okay, you guys are probably tired of watching me die. Oh my god. Okay, so I'm gonna cut it here and hopefully try to do this again in the next episode. Thank you all very much for watching, guys. Helios Gamer, Jack and Daxter, Precursor Legacy. As you can see, that's Jack and that's Daxter, the little furry dude. Bye-bye! Bye-bye!